A hero is a person who does special things to help others. Every hero starts out as a child, and every child can choose to become a hero.
The Character Network presents The Beginning
of a Famous Hero.
In November of 1867, there was a very special girl named Maria Sklodowska, who was born in the country of Poland. Her father and her older sister Bronia spent a lot of time helping Maria learn to read. She loved reading, and she loved learning. As she grew older, she really became interested in math and science. When she was still very young, her sister wanted to go to college to become a doctor. But that cost a lot of money, and their family just didn't have much money. That's when Maria decided to get a job to help her sister have money for college. Later, her sister finished college, became a doctor, and then helped Maria go to college to become a scientist. Her sister had gone to college in Paris, France, so Maria went to college there too. Soon, Maria changed her name to Marie, because that's the French name for Maria. Eventually, she married a man named Pierre Curie, and Marie Sklodowska became Marie Curie. Together with her husband, who was also a scientist, Marie Curie made some amazing discoveries about radioactive materials, and she learned how to extract an element called radium. From her work, we can now produce electricity using nuclear power, and we now have many special ways to help people in hospitals, too. Things like X-rays can see broken bones inside injured people. Radium is also used for people with cancer and other diseases, and it was all made possible because of Marie Curie's work. As she got older, people began to call her Madame Curie. Yes, that amazing young girl who loved learning became an amazing lady, and that lady, Madame Curie, became a very special hero. I'm Jim Lord. That's what I know about the beginning of this hero, and I know that you can become a hero too.